Hello everybody, it's me and Melody again. Today we're going to do another graft. This time we're going to graft a little sand pear seedling.
There are two trunks to this pear tree seedling. There's one here, so we're just going to snip it off here and snip it off there. I'm going to put a pineapple pear right here and a kefir pear right here. Next, we want to split both of these trunks in the middle. Next, we want to take our scion and we want to make a little V. Just kind of shave it on each side of it. Just make sure you put it flush with one of the edges of the rootstock. Now we're going to wrap the graft up with surveyor's ribbon to seal it.
We're going to put red glue on it.
Melody put a lot of extra glue on this graft. That's fine. It's not going to hurt anything.
Let's see what it gets for us.